most used application on my phone is Uber Eats. I am a lazy person by nature. I don't want to get off the couch, nonetheless, cook a meal. So I love Uber Eats, but it doesn't just end with me getting food delivered to my door. If I'm out hanging out with my buddies, if I'm home with my family, and that we're like, we're going to order food out, the first thing I do is, where are you ordering from? If they say anything else that's Uber Eats, it's a brawl. Like, I'm talking about a full-on brawl, and it's mostly because I just want that refer a friend discount. But you can see how creating this community can actually get people involved and talking about it, and, you know, can create some funny stories for later in the road. My mom still talks about, like, a fist fight I got in with my sister over Uber Eats versus DoorDash. So today, we'll focus on how can we build this brand community if you're not just appealing to my food enthusiast and lazy nature. So to do that, we have the four L's. So it's location, listen, leverage, and learn. Location, where are your advocates? Where are your community? Where are your customers talking about your product? Is it on Twitter? Is it on Facebook? Is it within some forum on your application? Find out where they're talking. Number two, listen. Actually listen to the things they're talking about your product. These people care enough to not only purchase the product or service, but they're here talking about it. So actually listen to what they have to say. Three, leverage. Leverage this information. Leverage this information from the community of people who care about your brand and your products and your services and implement it. And the fourth is learn. So basically look at all those last three L's, the location, the leverage, the listen. Learn from all of that and put it into action and let your community feel heard and valued. Give them a platform to speak and be heard, whether it's sharing their posts on your Twitter account or highlighting a member within the platform. At the end of the day, it's just making your customers feel heard. It's making them feel appreciated. And by doing this, you create brand advocates who will communicate and talk to their friends about it, even fight their sisters over the app. And at the end, that's the best form of advertising, word of mouth. So you heard it here first. Christopher Sandstrom, Director of Marketing for North America here at Comark. Tune into the next episode.
आप सभी प्रिय दर्शकों का बहुत बहुत स्वागत है इस नई वीडियो में। आज हम बात करेंगे निफ्टी एनालिसिस के बारे में। अप्रैल 7 को क्या हुआ है निफ्टी में, व्हाट आर द बुल्स डूइंग, और यहां पर आगे आने वाले समय में क्या आपको लॉन्ग टर्म के लिए एक अच्छी पहल मिल रही है ऊपर जाने के रास्ते के लिए। यहां से निफ्टी का कितना ऊपर का रेजिस्टेंस लगेगा जाके, उसका भी विश्लेषण करेंगे, और क्या होंगे सपोर्ट, इसकी भाई व्याख्या की जाएगी।